We grow pineapple because of its fruit. After we pick the fruit, we left with a huge amount of pineapple leaf. If we can make use of this agricultural waste, then it is a true sustainability. Our concept is that to take the leaf and then extract fiber and then use this fiber in making composite material by putting the fiber into plastic or rubber to make it stronger. And then this material can be used in various applications like in automotive industry, many engineering parts, or even commodity material. Plastic industry needs short fiber. So we decide that we should cut it to a smaller piece at the beginning. So the first step is to cut the leaf into a small piece like this. Then this piece will be chopped into a smaller section by a cutter. This cutter contains several blades. It was placed about 6 millimeters apart so that we can cut this into smaller piece of about 6 millimeters. If we cut it too long, the fiber will be tangled and it would be difficult to separate out. And then it would be ground into paste. After that, it would be dry under the sun. This is the material from pineapple leaf that we obtained from Pisnulo. Its length is exactly 6 millimeters as we cut from the machine. And we bring it down here to separate the fiber out from all the other non-fibrous material. Here, we call it Zuppar fiber. It's derived from the word Zupparot in Thai. And we make it short into Zuppar so that it's easier for people to call it. And mechanical property of the fiber, it is very stiff. Its modulus range about 40 gigapascal. The stiffness is about half of aluminum. And the strength is about 1400 megapascal. So when we compare on weight basis, this is very similar to glass fiber. The axis of cellulose is almost parallel to the fiber axis. This gives rise to a stronger fiber and a stiffer fiber. On top of that, we try to modify the fiber to make the most of it based on its characteristic and its application. In the very basic grade, we get Zuppar, and we call it Zuppar Basic because it's the simplest one that we can obtain. And after that, we want to improve its mechanical property or its performance further. And this grade, we call it Zuppar Plus. We treat it with some chemical to reduce the size of the fiber so that almost 100% of the fiber has the same diameter of about 3 micrometer. And the other grade is surface engineer Zuppar or Zuppar SE. This is to make the fiber compatible to different type of matrix. We modify the fiber surface to match the property of plastic so that it can adhere very well. After we take the fiber out, we are left with other part that is not fiber. This part does not have very high mechanical property, but we can use it to mix with plastic so that we can reduce the amount of plastic. For example, we can put it in plastic to make things like this, product that we do not require strength and stiffness so that we have no waste left. We have many areas in Thailand that plant pineapple. So the concept can be implemented everywhere. And this should help the farmer. They can earn extra income rather than relying on the price of pineapple fruit.